Hi everyone, welcome back to another video on my channel, and today I'm going to be showing you guys how to get the grain effect on your images for free only using InShot, which is available on Android and iPhone. So go into InShot, go to the photo button, and then insert the image that you want to use for your aesthetic grain effect. Go to the filter button, then adjust, and then swipe all the way to the end till you get to grain, and then use this tool to like adjust how much of the grain effect you want on your image. So I normally like to use around the 50 or the 40 mark, because I think that the 90 or the 100 is a little too much for an aesthetic vibe, if that makes any sense. But I recommend using this tool a lot because it really sets some character to your images, and it really gives that like aesthetic vibe if that's what you're going for. So I really recommend this. And you can actually use all these other tools just before the grain effect to change up your brightness and stuff like that. And if you guys want to use like these, they're all free. You don't have to pay for anything in your photos. So I recommend using the tint effect. It made my photo get really nice and purple, and I really, 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 really liked it a lot. And yeah, so if you guys want to like see a side-by-side comparison, just go to the button above the tick button, and you can press that to view the before and after. And that's pretty much it. I hope you guys enjoyed, and leave a suggestion of what you guys want to see next, and I'll give it to you guys. Bye!